ANC Deputy President Cyril Ramaphosa and National Planning Minister Trevor Manuel visited businesses in Mitchells Plain and Khayelitsha ahead of the State of the Nation address. Business people asked about government's plan to combat crime and corruption, and business empowerment was also up for discussion.
SBDC wanted 27 million rand for the complex. They eventually bought it for about 7 million.
Yeah,
that's improved this time. that's even more than an empowerment this time.
You understand? That was, no, I mean, that was a steal.
Well, no, just say empowerment works.
The visits were used to gauge public opinion on the National Development Plan, a scheme government says aims to eliminate poverty and reduce inequality by 2030.